Amber left her stick behind. So we're gonna have to go get her stick. It's one of the ones that had really fibrous, and she brushes her teeth with it as much as the dog can brush. Where's your stick? Never mind, I got it. Voila. These sticks, I don't know what tree this is, but it's one of the ones around here. It has very fibrous wood, and it's soft. It's kind of like floss. She likes it. Don't you? She doesn't eat it, she just chews it. Don't you? Clean those teeth up. Yeah. That's why she's got such nice clean teeth. The downside is she chew tennis balls. Tennis balls are not good for dogs' teeth. What's coming? Somebody coming? She's been already been here. So, Amber's doing her teeth today. Aren't you? Yeah. So, there you go. There you go. Dental hygiene is important. I try to teach all my dogs that. Yeah, good girl. Got the back ones, getting the molars. All right, good girl. To have some dogs would get very dreamy-eyed when they chewed. Like it was just the best thing. Their eyes would like half close. There's Bradley the poodle. A nice Polish lady owns him. They're friends, but they're not like, you know, play around friends. He's 7. Amber's more like 8. You watching that neighborhood? Girl. You got a suspicious truck? A suspicious vehicle in the parking lot? Good girl. Are you done? Alright, if you're done, we'll have to say goodbye because I gotta go to the store. Come on.